46%. That's how many of Forbes respondents got their passwords stolen last year. And after what's happened to LastPass and other password managers that started cutting down on features, I want to present you with a password manager that has been keeping me safe for ages. So buckle up for the NordPass Review 2024. In case you want yourself the best password manager to keep up with growing threats, I'm gonna leave the links for my top picks in the description below, paired with the biggest discounts that I could find. So the first question to ask, is NordPass secure? With NordPass being a product of a cybersecurity giant, I wasn't too worried about that part. The encryption is still solid, the best in the market right now, and all the multi-factor authentication options on different devices add to the total security level. The third-party audit by Cure53 and the SOC 2 type attestation confirm as much. But seeing the situation with LastPass, can NordPass be hacked as well? While that's not impossible, with the zero-knowledge architecture, NordPass only gets the encrypted data from your vault, and all the decryption keys remain on your side, making it impossible to access this data. To add up to the overall security discussion, NordPass wasn't breached before, unlike LastPass. Even with the security discussed, an important question remains. How does NordPass work? First, let me show you what the app looks like. Okay, on your first login, it's gonna be very empty, but you're quickly gonna find how to fix that. This add item button is right in front of you. And whenever you add any password, it gets encrypted and then uploaded to the cloud, safe and untouchable. This goes for any type of data, whether it's a password, credit card details, or sensitive files. So overall, NordPass is designed with a clear emphasis on simplicity. So the design is straightforward with all sections available from the main screen and the commonly used tools set up at the bottom left part. Even on mobile devices, the overarching design philosophy behind this password storage app is the same. It's pretty convenient that I can record, change, test, and autofill my passwords with the help of a single app. Though when on PC, I often prefer using the NordPass Password Manager Chrome extension. It's a bit simpler and autofilling passwords is easier. But perhaps the biggest convenience for me is that NordPass supports direct import from many other password managers, and CSV file import makes it easy to switch if you're already using a password manager. I don't have to waste a lot of time transferring my files when I switch between password managers for testing. Interestingly enough, NordPass is currently implementing Passkey, the new way of logging in that doesn't involve passwords. Passkey allows you to log in through the password manager with multi-factor authentication, and this is much more convenient. That said, not all websites support that way of login yet, but I honestly respect that NordPass is going that far to add new features. The pursuit of convenience doesn't end there. Okay, NordPass's password sharer is yet another feature that I always use. Whether I need to send a one-time password to a family member or some work info to Carlos from the Spanish channel, this feature allows me to generate secure links to transfer data safely. Oh, this feature is also completely free, even if you don't have NordPass. Not only does NordPass provide free features, but it also keeps old features instead of removing them, like some other password managers. You might have heard that Dashlane got rid of the emergency access feature, so if you're using this password manager and somehow lose access or some kind of accident happens, your passwords are just lost forever. This is not the case with most best password manager apps, including NordPass. It has this crucial feature since 2021. In a similar vein, NordPass's trust contact features make it possible for me to establish a secure tunnel between me and another user. This way, whenever I have to share information with them, it's transferred properly and won't be intercepted by man-in-the-middle attacks or unsafe messaging apps. Of course, if I ever have any issues with NordPass, they've got that 24/7 live support. That said, I didn't really encounter any issues, mostly using the live chat to ask about new features and updates, which happen to come out pretty often. And I really like that because constant updates give Nord Password Manager more value. So don't get me wrong, it's pretty valuable already. And yes, the free version is pretty lacking. You know, it's got enough for beginners, but that's about it. Now the premium plan, that's my speed. The premium plan has all the features and it's pretty cheap, thanks to my discount links in the description. And there is a 30-day window to opt out for any reason. That said, premium is a great option mostly for a single user. If you want to share accounts with your family members, there are specific family options with shared password vaults and parental controls and multiple device support. So it's while it's not ideal for every user, you can get the family plan even if you just want to cover a lot of devices, which would make it the best NordPass plan to choose. Time to conclude my NordPass review 2024. This password manager really has everything I need, and it should cover your needs as well. From security to privacy to ease of use and compatibility with other software, NordPass really just stands above the competition, which keeps getting breached or cutting down features. So I recommend you try NordPass for yourself since it's really affordable and has a money-back guarantee. What is your opinion of NordPass password manager? Let me know in the comments. You know, do you have a better password manager that I should take a look at? Yeah, leave it in the comments and remember to subscribe while you're down there. And thanks for watching. I'll see you soon.